former Oakland Raiders and Dallas Cowboys running back Darren McFadden was arrested in Texas early Monday and charged with misdemeanor impaired driving after he fell asleep behind the wheel of his pickup truck in the drive-thru lane of a Dallas-area Whataburger restaurant, the Arkansas Democrat-Gazette and other media reported. A spokeswoman for the McKinney Police Department told the paper that officers were called to the restaurant by employees, who told them that a man had fallen asleep behind the wheel of his vehicle, which TMZ identified as a 2019 GMC Yukon. McFadden, 31, also was charged with misdemeanor resisting arrest, search or transport and was booked into the Collin County Jail. He was later released on $2,000 bond. Darren McFadden at the Raiders minicamp in 2014. AP photo, Rich Pedroncelli, file. Investigators have not said what led to the resisting arrest charge, but TMZ reported that the truck's windows were smashed. Saints owner says team unfairly deprived by missed call in Rams game. An Arkansas native, McFadden was a standout college running back for his home state Razorbacks, finishing second in the Heisman Trophy balloting for the 2006 and 2007 seasons. He was selected by the Raiders with the 4th overall pick in the 2008 NFL Draft. Despite high hopes for his professional career, McFadden struggled with injuries during his time with the Raiders and cracked the 1,000 rushing yard mark only once, in 2010. In that year, McFadden gained 1,664 all-purpose yards and scored 10 touchdowns despite missing 3 games due to surgery to repair a torn meniscus. Click here to get the Fox News app. McFadden signed a 2-year contract with the Cowboys prior to the 2015 season and played in all 16 games that year. However, he broke his right elbow in a home accident prior to the 2016 season and made just 4 more appearances before he announced his retirement in November 2017. In all, McFadden rushed for 5,421 yards and 28 touchdowns in his 10-year NFL career. Click for more from the Arkansas Democrat-Gazette. Click for more from TMZ.